No one will ever take your place. Never. No one's gonna stand in my way. I just gotta get to
you. Show you what? Jump in the park, beat down the block. The best thing I got.
When I wake up in the morning and I look over Ryan,
I wanna know,
I'm brave. Think you know that I gotta thank the Lord that I have you. Yeah, I got.
Good morning, you guys. I actually finished the vlog last night. You know what? That is crazy. So we're getting ready to go. Actually, leave up out of here. I'm just trying to see what I got in the house that I could possibly take to work. To eat on for lunch, so that I don't have to buy anything. So hope y'all are having a great morning, and we'll see y'all sometime today.
78-year-old.
You're not going here. Jumping, Joshy, y'all.
Family and
with
support and with friends.
We got one down. Want to go now, make my way to work. Today is our anniversary, y'all, and that's so exciting. 14 years, y'all. After 14 years, you still have that same excitement for that day. I mean, we do, because for all the married people, it's a struggle every day. Like, it really is. Like, for somebody to say that being in a marriage is just light work, it's not. I mean, you living and learning somebody totally different from you, who do things different from you and all that kind of stuff, but it's a blessing though. So happy anniversary, bae. Love you. And there's Jalen off to school. I almost missed him. Got the boys dropped off. Now it's my time to tackle this traffic, y'all. So I pray that they have a blessed day today. And let me make my way, y'all. To leave my lunch and go run some errands, so just want to check in with y'all. I'm having one of those, like, okay, it's Friday and 5 o'clock needs to come on here. I've gotten a lot of work done. I still got a lot left to do. Today is my filing day. Well, that's the day, you know, I chose to do it on my day. It's kind of slower on Fridays, so I am working on that right now, and probably gonna have to get me some green juice or a smoothie or something like that. I drank some green tea this morning. I might need to get me some more green tea because I am crashing. I usually crash like a little later though, like not right now. So anyway, I just thought I'd talk to y'all while I was out here chilling. Well, I'm not chilling. You know, gotta run some errands. guess who's off? I am an hour early. Thank you, Jesus. Sister girl was working hard today, y'all. I was really putting in some work at my desk today. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the boys, get their stuff packed. They are gonna go to my mother-in-law and father-in-law's house for the weekend. And Bay and I probably go to dinner tonight. That's the plan, but we gotta get the boys situated first. Go to dinner a night tonight to celebrate our anniversary. And then we got a quick little overnight getaway plan for tomorrow after he gets off of work. Nothing too big. And then that's how we're gonna celebrate our anniversary this weekend. So hopefully I can get the kids squared away and packed their stuff for church, to go to church with my mother-in-law, and all of that. So I'm making my way. I'm so grateful to be off, y'all. It's the little things, the little things. I mean, I could have made it, but I'm just saying, like, an hour meant a lot to me. Look who it is, y'all.
Hey.
How was school?
Good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Aftercare, y'all played a lot today?
Yes.
Guess you were happy the weather was nice, huh? You still had your play shoes in your backpack, huh? All right, y'all, so one pickup done, go get Jalen, and then can go home.
What's up, y'all? We just made it home. That's, well, never mind. We just made it home. I'm outside right now because Josh about to come out here. But I had a good day today. We're just chilling, not doing nothing for real. I just got some mail, about to give it to my mom. There's Josh.
Hey y'all, y'all saw me in the car, but I'm about to go play basketball.
Yep, and I'm about to go upstairs and feed Bella, give her some water and stuff. And I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
I hadn't done anything that I said I was gonna do when I got home. So, but I am about to go and figure out what I'm wearing and try to get myself started since it takes me a long time. Jalen's folding up his clothes. Josh, we just have to get him to doing stuff, y'all. He is just not the worker, like seriously. Which I hope he finished gathering his stuff like I told him. But anyway, get their stuff packed up. Dad's gonna try to cut them when he get home before we go to dinner, but it's cutting into dinner time, so I don't know. So I'm gonna start doing what I gotta do, and hopefully when y'all see me again, I will look different than this.
What's up, peeps? What's going on, man? I know Baden talked to y'all today. It's our anniversary and things of that nature. So we just, we were going out for dinner and things. Hang out for a minute, but things went left on us. My dad got had to go to the emergency room tonight, so we gotta kind of tend to that instead, you know. But everything's gonna be cool, you know. We still got the rest of the weekend, so we'll just try to do something then. But as of right now, we all just chilling out, hanging, Jalen playing the game, Joshua and that kind of throwing some macaroni together real quick, like, they love, you know, the little cups they make up or whatever, they love those. But yeah, man, other than that, we just chilling, man. Bae and I about to go on, really, the looks, huh? Yeah, whatever y'all grab, that's Bae.
Hey, y'all.
But yeah, we just about to grab something to eat, you know what I'm saying?
And I don't know if Bae told y'all, I told y'all to let the next time I was gonna turn the camera on that I was gonna be made up and everything, but we're not going out tonight. I don't know if he told y'all.
I did.
He did, so.
You can tell him again if you want to.
I don't need to if you already did. But we're just gonna pick us up something to eat and just enjoy, you know, and make sure my father-in-law is okay, so.
Yeah.
We'll probably just end the vlog right here, y'all, because we're not gonna be doing anything else tonight, so.
We'll let y'all tag along tomorrow.
If we do anything,
y'all can see us
how things go. But anyway, y'all, thank y'all so much, y'all, for watching our vlog.
We should do it.
We do. We pray that your days were blessed and filled with lots of love, y'all. Don't forget to comment, thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell so you know we upload, you guys. And welcome to all the new subscribers. Hello, y'all. We hope that y'all enjoy the channel. So just connect with us, y'all. We'll see y'all in the next video.